and start the mix here.
Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Rachel Kipp. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing some more Minecraft. I'm starting a new series. It's kind of getting late in the day, so I might have to be a little more quiet than usual, but I do want to get this out today because it is one of my very good friend's birthdays tomorrow. His name is Landon. He's turning 18 years old, and he's been badgering me for probably 5 or 6 months to get this series started, at least. And he wanted me to call it IRONKIP because it is an Iron Man playthrough, and that basically means hardcore, which I'll go ahead and set it to right now. And he told me that before in Minecraft, when you couldn't like have the hardcore mode available, people would, you know, once they died, they would just delete their world. So, and they called it Iron Man. So, hence IRONKIP, and I think I'll go ahead and begin. And I drew a picture for him as well for kind of a birthday present. Why did I do that? So I drew a picture for him. I will flash it up on the screen right now. Hopefully he likes it. It's just kind of an extra birthday present on top of this. Hopefully this is good. This is a good birthday present. And oh my gosh, my phone. How unprofessional. How unprofessional. Oh, but it's him tweeting me. Telling me he missed my stream. Let me text him back really quick and then I'll cut that part out. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and create this new world because it might take a little while to generate. Hopefully not. I don't know why, but last time I generated a world, it tended to take a little bit longer, which is weird. Speaking of streams, though, I just did a live stream that was just basically me answering questions. And I think I'm going to start doing that regularly, on a regular basis, if I can. Let me go ahead and turn the video settings to fast, normal, that looks good. Global mod settings, I do have more creatures, which brings me to my next point. As kind of, you know, like, a tribute, or I guess it would be considered a tribute to Landon and his love for cats, my first and primary goal is going to be to adopt a cat. And that might be a little hard because I'm going to have to find gold. And, you know, gold is underground. my skin right now is me in an Iron Man suit. I haven't made, like, a mask for my character just in case I wanted to put that on. But maybe once I get some iron or some diamond, I will make that the default texture for the armor. And some chickens to start off around here. Good to know that the mobs are working. What is that over there? Is that a baby aminal? I think he's a baby aminal. Oh, dang it. No, it's not. Darn it. Got my cute voice on for nothing. Screw you, pigs. Oh, mushroom. This, by the way, is Misa's realistic texture pack. Oh, darn it. And you do have to patch your game for it, and it is a little memory intensive, but I really like it. Why is this wood not breaking? And I actually have to turn my brightness up. I kind of wish it would do that without showing the brightness thing on the screen, but you know, whatever. I am Iron Man, punch through trees! Unfortunately, my Iron Man fist does not make it go any faster. Wait a second, don't I have timber mod? Maybe that only works with an axe. I'm using the same jar file, by the way, as my adapt Minecraft. It's just so I can have the mods that I have for that series in this one. So, you know, it's all good. It's all good in the neighborhood. Even though this isn't really that much of a neighborhood. I guess I'll just build my house out here in the open here. Ooh, gross. Oh, it's just a brown chicken. Never mind, not gross. Let me clear out this area a little bit and start building up a house. I'm definitely going to need to do that, like, immediately, since this is, of course, Iron Man mode. I'm not going to be able to respawn if anything happens, which I'm kind of worried about because I don't want to get, like, really far and then get really attached. Actually, yeah, I don't really get really attached to my world. just to have it destroyed, because I know it's inevitable. Like, you know how bad I am with dying. Like, I'll fall off a little, or I'll fall off a cliff and just die randomly, and that'll be of my own accord. So yeah, you guys know I'm not that great at this game. Hopefully I'll do a little bit better this time around. Gotta start building my house immediately though, unlike my other series. Hello, chickens. Oh, a turtle. Hello. Wait a minute. I think I saw some sugar cane around somewhere. Oh, well, I don't have time to look for it right now, but once I find some sugar cane, I'm definitely adopting a turtle. And it won't be the same as the one that I'm going to get in Dat Minecraft. I still have a reference for that, you know, in mind. So that's not going to be the same. Don't worry. Don't worry about that. That'll stay the same. Do, do, do. Then this is kind of like the boring part. Sometimes I'm very tempted to go ahead and just cut all of this boring, like, starting stuff out so that you guys can actually see the house after it's built. But a lot of people don't like that, so I don't know. I try to go ahead and make it interesting. What to talk about? Oopsie. I guess I'll talk about streaming a little more, because that's kind of like the main thing that's on my mind right now. I was going to do some Minecraft streaming, but it lagged like a lot. It was really horrible. And that's probably because my internet's kind of sucky and not great at all. So I don't think I'll be able to stream Minecraft, but it seemed to work well with just me streaming my face. And I can't tell. Wait, do I not have timber mod on this jar? I might not have timber mod on this jar. I should, but I don't think I do. Otherwise, this tree would be falling down right now. I'll have to look into that, because this is quite boring. Maybe it's not allowed to be used on hardcore mode. Why don't you guys tell me? Should I use timber mod, or should I leave it off? It would be the perfect opportunity to make this game a little harder. If you guys wanted that to inflict torture upon me, which I know that you do, because that's one of YouTubers' many hobbies, is inflicting torture on the people that they watch. Is that sugarcane all the way over there? Do I really want to travel that far for sugarcane? Yes. I mean, ooh, cool. I'm glad I came over here. Now I got some torches. I know, I just need the pickaxe on dirt. Don't jump on my case for it. It'll be fine. I think I'm going to record for probably 20 more minutes and then go ahead and stop and just split it in half. Oh, hello, deer. Not, you know, that kind of deer, but you guys kind of deer. You know what I'm saying. I don't know why I was sprinting in water. That doesn't do any good for anyone whatsoever. Okay, let's go back. Got some yellow flowers and some red flowers. I like when that happens. And I can't tell if the seeds are being dropped. Oh my gosh, is that a horse? It's a horse already. Sweet. But yeah. Ooh, what is that? That's a jellyfish. Oh god, I'm stung. Crap, get out of the water. No, you can't afford it. No. Oh god. Get back to the house. Ooh, is that a ravine? Sweet. That would have sucked if I just, like, ran into that ravine and died. That would have made the shortest and probably the worst hardcore mode game ever. God, that would have been horrible, because I was just running along. Wow. Kind of makes me rethink my life. What's with all the apples? Sweet. I'm just going to eat one of these apples. Maybe in hardcore mode, they're a little more lenient on giving you apples. Come here. Thank you. I think I'll save these for horses, though. Because horses do like apples. Understandably. Build right here. I think I'll go ahead and start converting my house to stone. just because, you know, even though it probably doesn't make that much of a difference, I feel a little bit safer. Wow, that sucked. Let me go ahead and finish building. I'm nervous that it's gonna become nighttime too soon. Too soon! Ugh. Come on. I can do this. Speed build. This house is ugly as crap. Like, literally, ugly as crap. Okay, here we go. Now, I kind of want to do a proper roof. But I guess I'll just do one of these kinds of roofs for the what is that over there? I thought I saw it hop. I think it's a deer. I was like, that's too large to be a bunny. But it's acting like a bunny. I would go investigate, but I'm like constantly fearing for my life at the moment. Because, you know, I only have one chance, and then I'm screwed. Of course, that's kind of the point, so. Alright, this is looking pretty good so far. Not looking too bad. And I don't think zombies can break in this version. I don't know what version it is, actually. I should probably look into that. But not right now. Does this go on the outside? Perfect. My perfect, ugly little house. Okay, so now that we've got the basics done, and I don't have to worry about being eaten alive at night anymore, let me put up some torches. Torches. I probably want to light up this just general area. Keep the monsters away. That would be lovely. Now, okay, maybe I'll make it to my goal, you know, faster than I thought. But actually, now that I've said that, I've jinxed it. Great. Perfect. Have a habit of doing that. Alright, sun is going down. We are not prepared because we do not have a turtle. Actually, I don't want to get a turtle right now because they're going to be here tomorrow and I don't have a name planned out. And you guys know how I am with names. I immediately go for the princess. But yeah, actually, I should think of a Landon-inspired name for this turtle. What would Landon name a turtle? Maybe I should ask him. He's probably waiting for me to text him back right now. I don't actually have a bed. Crap, and I didn't see any sheep, did I? Hello? Hello? Sheepies? Any sheepies around? Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god! Fake! Oh my god! Run! Oh my god. There's an alligator chasing me. Get in the house! Oh my lord. God! Oh man, now I'm trapped. So wait, let me go ahead and- oh god. That's scary. Alright, let me go ahead and ask Landon what he would name a turtle while I wait for this crocodile to go away. Okay, so while I wait for his reply on that, I'm still hearing that stupid crocodile out there. I kinda wanna kill it. Pretty bad right now, because it's freaking me the heck out. I only have this one life to live, man. This one life to live! Should I go out and kill it? I don't want to risk it. And I think it can probably get through one space. Oh god! Ouch! Gotta be more careful. Can I reach it before it reaches me? Can I do it? Nope. I can't do it. I'm pretty sure it's a baby one and it can get through one block. This is not good. This is not good news. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna block that off right there. Going to make the floor wooden. I hope I don't run into a space where I've left it open outside. That'd be kind of terrible. Oh, crap! Nope, that's not what I wanted. Thank you. Don't want that either. gonna upset myself here. Alright, there we go. That crocodile is seriously freaking me out. I'm too much of a coward to go and kill it, though. That's the thing. God, you know, sometimes they're peaceful. Why did I have to get so unlucky? This one freaking crocodile. Do I have enough? No, I do not. Okay, that's fine. That's whatever. I'll fix it in a little bit. That furnace. I wonder where I'm gonna put a bed in here. Oh. Ooh. Have some saplings. Where is that thing? Oh my god. Stay away from me. Where'd my sword go? Can I kill it? Darn it. Oh, hey, I hit it. Come here. Come here, baby crocodile. I just want to kill you. Is that okay? Is that okay? Come here. Come here. Oh, it's so ugly. You're so ugly. Gosh. Freaking loser. It's pretty loud, too. Oh god, oh god! Holy jeez! No, that is not good. No. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do a time lapse until morning. And, yeah. This is scary. I'll talk to you guys in, you know, just a time lapse, okay? Just a time lapse. Okay, I'm back, and there are creeps and zombies at my door. And I'm scared for my life. Oh my god. Come on. Okay, so I was texting Landon while I was in that little break-ish type thing. And he came up with two names for turtles at the same time. So I guess I'll go ahead and do twin turtles. If that's alright with people. Which it better be, because I'm doing it anyway. What is that? Oh, it's just experience orbs. And I feel like I'm being really quiet, but I kind of have to be. Because it's, you know, pretty late right now. Not too bad. But, oh my god! Please, please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Don't come in my house. God, thank you. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Creepers and spiders and skeletons and... Nope, I don't see any skeletons, but...